That's right, it's Nick here. Nick Dutch, the great and glorious, soon to be famous one day, Nick Dutch. YouTube is insane. Today I'm not talking about the company YouTube. I'm not talking about Google. I'm not talking about all the fucking robot and crap. It's just the stuff that people put on YouTube. I was doing a random surf. I just went to like most recents. And I was looking for fail videos just for a laugh, okay? And I came across this really, really, really weird one. It's on the Melanie Sneeze channel. And I'm just going to briefly show you the description box of the Melanie Sneeze channel for that one video. And it's a video of Melanie sneezing. At least I think her name's Melanie. It might be something else. It might be something completely different. But this is the Melanie Sneeze channel. And the entire video is just sneezing. I'm just going to play you a little bit of it now so you get a feel for the gist of this wonderful form of audio entertainment. I would call it audio visual, but there's no visuals here. It's just audio. I guess Melanie wanted us to, you know, use our imagination for all the rest of the details here, but quite simply, what the fuck? Just simply, what the fuck, okay? Sneezes. Maybe I am old. I don't know. Is this some kind of, like, new sexual thing I haven't heard of? Can someone explain to me why someone would want to broadcast their mucus in audio? Anybody, please, tell me. It's worrying. What has humanity come to? Sneezes. What should I do? A fucking fart video? Break wind? Catch it on camera? Upload it to YouTube? Get 1,000 hits? What is going on? If any of you guys understand this, leave some comments. You know, rate this video, do whatever you want with it. Definitely subscribe, but this is peculiar. This is strange shit. This is not just like a close encounter with the third kind. This is out of the box. We're talking about off the scale, bury the needle, Jesus H. Christ, oh my word, what? Just a couple of, the whole video is a couple of sneezes for crying out loud. Who in their right mind? I sometimes despair. I just despair. Oh, God. Speak to you soon.